Muppets, Boys, App, Kings, and Robots. Welcome back
to take two
of Mario's the RPG. Previously, Bellome, a poke at Jinx, and a poke at Culex. For now, we are using the powers of Bunshin. Missed the chest in the sea because we killed the doppelganger. Haven't been back yet. Yes, he does respawn because I did the same thing. We want to go to Yaster Isle. So, in a previous attempt, in previous activities, I earned a mountain of Yoshi cookie, and I gave this large lad, when he was a small lad, 29 cookies, I think? He got big before he was supposed to.
I'm dying for some cookies! Brother! The cookies!
I'll give him 10 cookies.
Oh, I'm stuffed! I wanted to eat for weeks.
Energizer! Let's do that! It'll teach me someday! Hey Mario, why is your candy with Hoppin' Yoshi? That's okay, I still love him. Wow. Nothing! Yoshi. Nothing! You get no mail! Alright, and then, next up... Tapole Pond. Now, we picked up some cricket yam earlier. And he had a cricket pie. Surely he would love some cricket jam.
Oh, that delicious smell. You have the cricket jam, yes? You have some?
Yeah.
This is wonderful. Thank you, Mario. You made an old man happy. Is it allowed to be so good to me?
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10! 10 coins of the frog. My favorite song? It's the song of Monster Town, so I dance too. Ugh, I forgot the rest. However, I've scrawled it down. Hold on. I wasn't counting, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 6. Oh wait, that was supposed to be 3. 3, 2, 1.
That's it! This is Melia I've been looking for. Thank you for the inspiration! You say this token of my gratitude.
Soprano card.
Finally, my song is nearly complete. But I must convince you contributed a lot to it. We can all take credit for it. Now you must think of a final phrase that will wrap it all up. It's going to flow and show me what you've got.
I did this wrong off screen, so maybe now I can get it right.
Oh, here we go! This is our song, composed of all the melodies you've given me so earlier!
What do you think? We're good. Well, be that way. Alright. Well, Oh, Soprano got hold of it. Where can he get you? Cap out on these. Wait, hold on. We don't have to go through all that. Land's End. Nice. Risa. I landed perfectly on it. Too soon. If I'm gonna cross, I'll go ahead and earn a frog coin. Ow. Come on, what's happening with my fingers today? No, I'm good. I can grind this out later. I wanted to do it then and there, and then I failed terribly. Many times. It was embarrassing. Oh, you are special. Oof.
We one and done this.
Turn hut, all troops in position. I only missed a skill clip by jumping shell to shell.
Nope.
Don't give up. Certain said he wins the race.
So, someone said he sure and sick. Nope. Come on now. I'll count times in 12 seconds. But good, keep up the great work.
Really? 12 wasn't enough.
Come on. What the heck? Okay, that time we just missed the last one. I'm hitting the jump button. I was having this problem in Jet Set. My fingers are pushing button. What did I hit? What did I literally collide with? Again, I'm getting flicked back. What the heck? .15. Good work, soldier. Yo! I think that's the best thing we can get. Oh, what? Oh, I know what happened. All right, so the conditions were under 12 seconds. So that first time, I was... Yeah, moving on. Equipment. Trooper metal. Plus 20. Speed. It up. Ooh, green magic. I really don't be throwing magic with you though. Ooh. Moto moto. Milo, level up. Magic attack plus two. Let's go. It's just that time to level up, isn't it? Better healing. Got it. 500 years later. These enemies are new, right? I missed the spirit of its clone. What about we got Bellome, Mario clone, Mallow clone, Peach clone. I couldn't get the Geno or the Bowser clone, they just didn't happen. Jagger. And then Jinx testing. Doing the experience enough to beat me. I should be okay as long as I use Valor up and occasionally attack twice. Yeah. Ooh. Oh. Nice. Oh, all right then. Oops. Aww. Oh! Please no.
And it was worth it. Jimmy was inside.
At long last, I am free!
Geno. Thank you.
Red door. That's fine. That restored my FP. I'll take it. Right?
Give me attention! Pichi, level up!
And the casino. Oh, I gotta go back through? Thank you. Hey, it's take two because I'm just accursed with flaws and failures today. First, I went on break because I was passing out. I forgot to unmute my mic, and because of the way that I had to listen to my TV for sound, I forgot to pause the music. Alright, see if I can recreate everything I've already done. Got plenty of these I can scan. La-di-da! It's shower time! There, there, my pretties! Ay-hoo-dee-doo! There, there, my pretties! Just looking away. Recycled water.
Look away, look away!
La-di-da-da. I added some nutrients. There, there, my pretties. My poodidoo.
The true boss starts here. Melts quickly too. Touches like a flower.
Dance mount has been wrecked! No, I'm gonna get it! Green Mountain told me to keep everyone out of Nimbus Land! What should I do? What should I do? I know. I'll run away. Huh? What's this? It's a seed. Free stuff. That's a magical beanstalk.
Hit the block once more to climb it. Tool! New dudes to scan!
bag is beautiful.
Man, it sure would be a shame if I deleted you first. I hate that Valentina. How to climb the vines. Climb a circle of vines with the stick. Jump to another vine by tilting the stick in the direction you want to go and jumping. Use channels below as your guide.
Bowser, level up.
Right, I want that magic defense. What? What? Oh well, we'll be fine without fighting one dude. Dang it, tuning in. Oh, right. Dang it, come on now. Here we go with this again. I know I'm pushing the button, but I'm pushing it microseconds before the game says I'm allowed. Can't handle being scared. Rubble up. The Mario. Defense Scoff. Become Kamen Ride. Ooh! Sorry, I hit the microphone really hard. Oh, come on, I'm not that tired. Royalty connection to the hot springs. Next, Ariel. All right, everyone, listen up.
Shut up.
Kingdom's condition is growing worse. This means we'll be losing our magnificent ruler. But just so happens that I found the missing prince. Prince Mallow, that is. Prince Mallow, please, sir. Prince.
Get over here!
Oh, it seems our little prince has a mild case of stage fright. Excuse me. Hit him with the Ojo Sama.
Come on, make it steady.
What? You kick it too?
Why am I not surprised? Get out the door!
Introducing Prince Mallow!
Welcome back, Prince!
You've grown, Prince!
Looking back, Prince!
Yes, what is it, dear? What? You're asking me to... Gracious, you're serious, aren't you? Why, I just don't know what to say. Dear me, I've made my decision. At the request of the prince, I agreed to become his queen.
Queen Valentina. Oh, it just makes me shiver.
Well, that's that. Back to your business, everyone.
Hurry up, will ya?
Can you believe it? What a coincidence! There's a prince with the same name as me! But I'm really better to do around here. Come on, let's go find the rest of the star pieces!
You dingus. Alright, let's...
Come, you wanna take a rest? That's why you're here. Give me 30 coins!
Now, if we get the right dream, we get some more stuff. So use that pillow! Oh.
Morning, time present dreams. You look like you had nightmares. Is everything okay?
Well, kinda.
Alright, so...
Give me just a second. Let me see what all I did during the error phase. Okay, I know what was done. Souls. And we are now here. We need to do a run back to Marymore. A frouge. Okay, so from here. Run to Yoster. We don't need to talk to Yosh. Ooh, flag. Count of Rose. Do a couple of things. Creeper flag. Cash in our free nap. Mario, staying for a nap? It's on the house. I mean, you were so kind to guess. Because. And then go grab a third flag. Our road was broken when that giant sword pierced it. Until it's repaired, no wishes can come true. Let's find the scattered star pieces.
Now really stick their hunk of junk in my beautiful keep. Take this line down. Get my home back just you watch, bully minions.
I don't want to mention a world where hopes and wishes can't come true. We need to hurry and collect the star pieces and get back to it, everyone.
In here so we can journal, map over to Monstro.
Good job, you found all three flags!
Hey, you're not half bad.
You did pretty well.
We had a great time, too. Thanks for playing our game.
News
a grand prize giveaway! Farewell and good morning!
And so, they don't tell you that Mario is now equipped with Ghost Metal.
Alright, with that, my footage fixed. Next time, clouds.
All combat is over. Now that you've tasted victory, I'm sure you'll be back.